I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. So here we go. Braswell wins it for the home team.
Offside right.
Drops the hammer. Goes wide.
Offside right.
Five. Takes the shot. Scores! Five. With a timely goal, the home team hits the lead. We are ready to resume play. It's 1-0 for the home team. Piggott wins the faceoff.
Offside right.
Let's see what they can do. Kopic.
Ball top center.
Here's a shot. The ball goes to the ground. The away team recover.
Ball top center.
Daly, here's a look. Shot goes over the goal there. Blue ball. Slater.
Ball stop center.
Rips it in. Oh, quick thinking. Schmidt with the save. Langford collects. Phillips. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Five.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. Saved by the goal. He is on point in goal today. Simpson. And save. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Nolden. The home team lose it right. Snatching possession. Goes for the shot. Beland with a goal. Important face-off again between Braswell and Piggott. Piggott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Chance here. Morris was all over that one. Beland with the shot. Misses the mark with that shot. Higgins has the ball. Langford.
Ball stop center.
Langford. Dodges through. And it's a wild pass. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Sweeney. Collects. Austin. The away team looking for the fast break transition now. Harlem. Harlem. And scores. Three in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Nice win on the faceoff. Piggott comes out on top.
Side right.
With the chance. Sends it too high. ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Saved by the goalie. Harlem. Let's it rip. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Goodwin with the catch. Walsh looks to bury. Morris catches that one as easy as you like. The home team. Dean overstepping. Miscalculation there. The away team to take possession now. So as the first quarter comes to a close, the home team have opened a fairly comfortable margin. It's 3-0. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Blue ball.
Ball top center.
Braswell. Rice fires. What a goal. Rice racks one up for the home team. Starting again here at the faceoff between Braswell and Piggott. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Steps in and shoots. Knocked loose and they get it back. Gezer receives the ball.
Side left.
Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. The away team collects. Chance for them now. So turnover here. The away team to resume. Gezer.
Stop center.
And he shoots. And finds the back of the net with the high one. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Piggott cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. The away team come up with it. Five with the shot. Schmidt with the save. Goodwin sees space, shoots, and straight to the keeper. He's having a great game and goal today. There's a shot, saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Schmidt playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Goodwin.
Side left.
Has time. That's why they call it execution. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Ball side left.
Simpson.
Right.
Simpson. Blue ball. Kopic. Five. Knocked loose. With a blast and save. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Slings it. The ball goes to the ground. Morris manages to recover. Gezer. Has a look. Hits the bar. Nice recovery. Transition opportunity for the away team. Haynes. Takes the shot. Too high, though. Five. Steps in to shoot. Off the pipe. Referee not happy at all. Harlem gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Higgins. Here's a take. Scores! Three in a row for the away team. The home team need to come up with an answer. And soon. Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-3 for the home team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. With the shot, just too big. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 5-3. Braswell wins it for the home team.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Haynes. Belan has time. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Goodwin.
Side left. Ball side right.
Daly. Goal. Buries it high. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Braswell wins the faceoff. Let's one fly. Not on target, though. Blue ball. He's in. Oh, sniped. Goal. We are ready to resume play. It's 6-4 for the home team. Braswell wins it for the home team. Harlem has a look, puts it wide.
Left side right, left side left, top top center.
We are halfway through this match now, and the home team managing to keep their opponents at arm's length coming into the break. The away team have plenty of work to do in the second half of this game. It's 6-4. Here at the Cathedral, it's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Underway here now. And he shoots straight to the keeper. Schmidt keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Nolden.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Nolden.
Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Daly shoots. Save. Morris wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Copythorne.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Haynes. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Blue ball. The goalie receives the pass.
Ball stop center.
Conran shoots. Clear. Morris saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Kyle.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Takes the shot. Ricochets off the pipe. The away team lose it.
Ball stop center.
With the shot, saved by the goalie. Drops the hammer, and wide. Gezer. Right.
Side left. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Kenny Berry goes high.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Looks to the back of the net. The away team come up with it. Shoots. The away team recover. Higgins. Daly has the ball.
Ball stop right.
Here's a shot. clanks off the pipe there.
The away team, recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Ball top center.
Harlan gets off the shot. Bullseye. Goal from Harlan.
That's number two for him.
Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Nice win on the face-off. Piggott comes out on top. Chance here and gets the goal. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Piggott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Goodwin shoots. Morris chalks up the save.
D-Land.
Here's a look. Knocked loose. Blue ball.
Conrad. What's up, left?
Dodges with a chance and saved. Right. Looks to bury. Wide of the goal shot. Harlan. And sends it loose. Harlan overstepping. Calculation there. Blue ball. Daly receives the pass. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Slater.
Ball top center.
End of the third. Just one to go in this game. The home team maintaining a slender lead over their rivals, who need to really step things up if they want to make something of this. It's 7-5. We are underway.
Ball top center. Side right.
Closing in now. Beland overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. So turnover here, the away team to resume. Gezer. Wayward pass on defense there. Simpson misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Harlan.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
There's a shot. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Goodwin. With the shot. And wide of the target. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Hauser.
Ball top center.
Rips it in. Misses. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Blue ball. Walsh. Shoots. That's gone wide. Blue ball.
Offside right.
Brings the heat. Knocked loose. Haynes. Back underway now. The away team to resume play. Sweeney has the ball now.
Ball side right.
Oh, my. Dean with a big hit there. And it's turned over. Langford.
Ball stop center.
Conrad.
Ball stop center.
With the bullet shot, saved by the goalie.
Daly. Higgins. Five with the catch. Takes the shot, puts it wide. Higgins. Goes for the shot. Brute force and a goal. We are set to resume. It's 7-6. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Steps in and shoots. And puts it in the back of the net. Braswell at it again against Piggott. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Piggott cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Phillips. Referee not happy at all. Phillips taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Daly. Haynes. He shoots, and he scores. Number two for him today. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Braswell wins the faceoff. Slings it. Sails wide. Nice recovery. Park. Right. Has time. And wide.
Outside left.
Higgins. Nolden.
Side right.
Goodwin collects. Oh, quick thinking. Morris with the save. Has a look. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team lose possession. Sweeney. Langford.